guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Like, thank you. And if you're returning here, thank you very much. So today I'm going to be making a 1 minute mug cake. So I don't know how it's going to turn out. I have never done it before, but if it turns out well, I guess then that's really amazing. So I'm going to be using some ingredients like baking powder, flour, all purpose flour basically. So I'm going to use baking powder, flour, Nutella, or any other chocolate spread or whatever you have. I'm going to be using milk and cocoa powder. Any other thing I add, I'll let you know as we go along in the video. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm going to get right into it now.
Moments later.
The mug cake is finally out of the microwave. I almost said oven, but it's out of the microwave, and I put it in the microwave for 1 minute. So I'll show you guys what it looks like, but I can show you again. So I'm going to taste it because it smells really, really nice. So wait to taste it. Oh my god. It tastes like heaven. If you know me, you know I love chocolate and I love chocolate cake. And at this rate, just 1 minute. Like, I need to take in all this goodness. Like, please let this cool down before you start eating it. I was zero patience. But this is really, really nice. So, because I didn't want to put a lot of sugary things inside, because of the things I was inside, I had to put 1 tablespoon of Nutella, 1 tablespoon of sugar, No, if you're sweet, if you have like a sweet tooth that is more than my own, when I mean more than my own, I have a sweet tooth when it comes to chocolates, just chocolate. So if you have a sweeter tooth than I do, you can add like 2 tablespoons of Nutella or more, but it's on you if it's too sweet. It's on you. And then you can also add, like, you can also sprinkle anything you want to sprinkle on it as well. But I wanted to eat mine like this because at this point this is too sweet. Like this is delicious. This is good. It's so good. Anyways, thank you guys for watching my 1 minute more cake tutorial. Yes, it came out well because I said I haven't done this before, so this was my first time, so you guys saw my first experience in making a more cake. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you try it and tell me how it turns out. Bye.